wonder if it's going just, back downstairs.
Just jumped 5. This whole house, for the most part, is just 1 or 2.
Yeah, I mean, electrically speaking, it's pretty standard.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, it's better than some new places built.
Are you in the room with us? Was that you that closed the door on me? Who made the growl? Alan heard it once upstairs, then we both heard it downstairs.
How about the little knock? Can you give me a knock?
All right, there's my camera, sitting right there on the table. That's Alan, sitting right there on the couch.
Come on over here and just have a seat with me, or you can sit down beside Steve. Or if you want to, you can sit in the chair right across from me. You know, make it move a little bit, that way
Alan.
You know you're with
Alan.
Us.
Alan, huh? When you said you could sit on the chair right across from us,
yeah.
That camera just went out. Yep, it's dead, man. Okay.
Alright, well.
What else you got for us? Dude, did you hear that? It is way cooler in this room.
Yeah. Probably about 5 to 6 degrees.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's way cooler in this part of the house than it is in
mm-hmm.
the house. Was that you I saw upstairs behind me and Alan? Hmm? Was you coming to play with us? You moved pretty quick, I'll give you that. Do note. The camera has powered back on. Okay. Let's try this one more time.
Is it just not your night? Dude, it just went off again. Do not. I said, is it just not your night? And that thing went. I mean, that was right on cue. First time when you said have a seat in that chair or sit down in that chair, it went bloop. This time I asked if it's just not your night. Bloop.
Is that an answer? just died.
Did you really?
Yes.
How could you just died? We just fired that thing up.
It just died.
Dude, we hadn't even been running that, what, 20 minutes?
Right. It just turned back on. I got 3/4 battery.
Is that you turning our equipment off? Are you trying to tell us to leave? If you do one good thing for us, you know, the stuff with the cameras turning off, that could be coincidental. Do you know? You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw that. I think I got it on tape, too. That counts.
How does
it go from not having any power to being able to close?
The first time we were down here, Alan says, you know, have a seat with us, sit down. Camera goes off. It would not power back on, as demonstrated on video. We mill around upstairs, come back downstairs, it powers back up. We ask, basically, if it's an off night and it turns off. Then moments later, I'm making reference to this entity having to do more than just turn a camera off, and it did it again, after it was already off.
Right.
It was already off, and
it was already off, and it put it away for us.
Yeah. And Alan's camera went dead as well.
On a 3/4 battery.
So that was pretty good. We appreciate you doing that for us. That was really nice of you. That makes no sense, man. I mean, dude, look at the screen.
Yeah.
There is no low battery. It's not, there'd be a little, you know,
right,
thing that's telling you, change the fucking battery. Nothing. That's probably hard for you guys to see. But there is no low battery indicator on there. All right, young lady. It's back on. Turn it off and we'll leave. It's gone. Okay. Is that it?
Do it.
That was the deal.
Let's keep rocking.
That'd be stupid catchphrase this fucking end.